and gentlemen, it is officially party time. What I need right now is for each and every one of you to kindly rise on up, stand on up, stretch those legs just a little bit. Once again, family and friends, at this time, kindly rise on up out of your seats. It is time for our grand introduction. Now, we have the parents, we have the bridal party, and of course, we have the newlyweds. You cannot see them right now, right behind that curtain. Before I bring anybody into the room, I have to test the energy. Just a little bit.
A little bit. This side of the room, if you're ready, you gotta say yeah.
Yeah!
That was great. This side of the room, if you're ready, you gotta say oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
That's what I'm talking about. Family and friends, give your hands up. Get them up. Big clap, 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 clap. Well, like I said, ladies and gentlemen, we do have the parents up first. So right now, please put your hands together for the parents of the bride, Gardena and Santos.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you have all been waiting for, the reason that we are here tonight, December 27th, 2019, it is my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, as husband and wife, the brand new Mr.